these are tinged up by to where it's supposed to be.
Warning, body temperature dropping.
The fires, they'll be warm. Use the fires. Stay near the fires.
And smell. How does it feel too pleasant? More fun than having that fall on you.
Ellie! Ellie, are you there?
I think it's 5 minutes. 10 minutes, okay.
Ellie!
Can't go back that way now. Flare, so I think it goes this way? Yes, seriously, another flare. My body temperature doesn't go down during that.
Ellie. Come in. Ellie!
Maybe there must be some heat or something in there, because I'm starting to get more than I probably want to be for my body temperature.
Ellie, is that you? Are you in range?
God damn it.
Rate of fire plus damage. Damage and increasing clip size. I guess I could use more damage. More rate of fire. And even more rate of fire. Plus 2 damage, minus 1 rate of fire. No, I don't think I want that all too well. Find something worth it. Otherwise, surprised that you in danger feeding right now. Scavenger bot.
You're listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Okay.
Listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
I really need this warm area. Seeing as it's literally about to freeze. Again. Oh, he's frostbitten. Isaac.
Well, I'll be damned. They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle.
He's dead. Onwards. Dinosuit kiosk. Okay, well... New weapon upgrades... New blueprint... Got plenty of ammo. I'll take two of them and then... Do what I can for small health packs. But I should be doing between largest and mediums and smalls, I think. Oh well. I got a decent amount of health recovery. This way. Nope. Oh, they're right there.
into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.
Okay, I will be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom right quick. As such, I'll put some Dead Space 3 OST music on. Well, I'll do my Be Right Back break. So, like I said, be right back. Okay, I am back. Back again. Sorry for that. Just had a pretty big need, but now I'm here. Just got down here, and apparently there are a bunch of people down here that are not that good. Okay. The elevator closing behind me. What is that? That looks like an alien. I'm in chapter 8 now, I think. Chapter 9. Okay. Nine of 19, I think. Yeah, cool. Hostile. Always good to know. Don't have a location from. We're looking down this.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet. hiding in the dark. I have to get to the radio, call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Fresh meat!
Okay. The little ones are easily distracted by noises, apparently. Easy enough plan, eventually they'll stop coming. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, I think they've all stopped coming. Easy way to collect all the things they dropped. I think that's actually everyone too. Just to damage might went to the clip, that doesn't seem equal. Thank you. My phone startled me. Let me turn my phone on vibrate instead so it won't startle me. What am I doing? Finding my crew and something else. Use the soup kiosk. Boy, another one of these puzzles. Okay. Yeah. drop down from that range.
Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lovely, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Arctic survival suit. This one separate when it lasted. Very tempted for the hell. Oh, okay, I can actually move on with things. Yeah, there is a bench over here. New blueprint. Gun with a drawing knife, quick accurate, trade, modified with two co-op support attachments, will use scavenger port available for construction. Oh, we really have a basic line gun. Mm. So this will actually test whether or not the bomb thing works. I have no idea what the bottom weapon means on this thing. But, you know, I think this we're going to be where we leave it off for now. We're about halfway done with the game. Did like six, seven, eight, and most of 9. I'd say that's pretty good. Plus I'm wanting to work on getting more videos edited. Trying to catch up on my stream backlog things. I'm curious about, there's a few things I'm gonna end a little bit early tonight.